this guy is fighting a bee house right now.